Rufus, it's time to go back to the top of Tartarus. What floor are you in? 190?
I'm in 190.
So this is now the fourth area of Harabah.
Hmm.
Two more bosses.
Oh, it's a long way. Huh.
Yeah, I'm Mike, and this is still your blind player of the game.
And I'm Rufus.
You thought that the last full moon operation was the final boss.
Yeah, it's weird. Here's to me hoping that there's no more surprises.
Why do you want the game to end already?
Well, because, you know, good endings. You know, it seems like a good ending. So, yeah, I want it to end. But, yeah.
You think Ikutsuki's dead?
Ikutsuki? Yeah, what happened to Ikutsuki?
He jumped off, remember?
Yeah.
And Strega also jumped to the water below the bridge.
I was thinking
blood red water.
Sakaya and Ikutsuki look very much alike. Do you think they're...
Yeah, actually when I was playing the game for the first time, I thought that they were the same person. That was Ikutsuki all along.
Do you think they might be a future version of themselves? I don't know. Time travel, yada yada. Magic is 49.
Yeah. Nobody has wind.
Wind? Oh damn. Yeah. Let's try like
check your tactics again first.
Nice. Good thing you reminded me. Knock down at 3D. Okay.
Oh yeah. I think this song has the best lyrics.
Yeah? Well, it's just scat.
You like it?
Ooh, yeah.
It seems like it's weak.
Oh yeah, it's Junpei's time to shine. It's just no ma-
tired Junpei.
It's got no Magilo.
Nope. That's actually Maragion.
Oh, Maragia.
Keep it up. Yeah, so as of this recording, it was just announced that SMT4 Final is coming to 3DS.
And it also said that it's an entirely different game.
Yeah, and I'm excited for it.
I'm thinking,
there's somebody that's not knocked down.
Do you think it's something like The Journey and the Answer?
It's actually possible because... Some say that it's a sequel to SMT4. Of course, you haven't played SMT4, right?
Yeah. I don't have an.
You don't have fire,
I don't have fire.
Oops. Alice had Aggie.
No!
So Junpei would have to take care of your fire needs.
Yeah. But they're going to wake up, all of them.
And in the future, I actually want to play more SMT games. Or never play.
Yeah. Really?
The goal is to let you experience SMT3 Nocturne.
SMT Hell.
Nocturne is one of the best RPGs that I've played.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's just hope.
It's extremely difficult. But that's because that's only if you haven't been properly trained yet. That's gonna be the last SMT game that we're gonna play for our PS2. By then, you would be properly trained.
Really?
A lot of the rules apply here, you know, the Agi, the Bufu, the terms. It's really good. It started monster collecting before Pokemon did.
What?
Yeah.
Monster collecting, so it's like Monster Hunter or
Pokemon.
Like Pokemon.
Yeah. You can capture monsters, you can talk to them. Negotiate with them.
Oh yeah!
Try to make them join.
I read the synopsis of the first SMT. That's also the idea of the game.
Speaking of the first SMT, I'm actually playing it right now via a fan translation.
Hey, Obilaris.
It's really good.
Huh? Really? But I've heard it's very difficult to navigate.
That's why I have sex.
What? You're whispering. You're doing your bedroom voice.
That's why you have save.
Skill level. Oh no, that's cheap, Mike. You don't.
No, because I don't have the time to. The save points in that game are extremely few. Come on.
So
Oh no!
You got hit!
I can't see.
Oh, Jordan! What's the weakness?
Use Mudo skills.
Mudo,
you can use Dive for me if you want. He's got. That would be. What's the last one you graded? Anubis.
Anubis, I think, has got the highest.
Yeah, Anubis.
He's got no. Go for it. Okay.
Only one enemy left.
Wow, 40. You think it's worth it? Nah, I don't think so. Let's try Mamudan. But then Mamudan's a lower percentage.
Yep.
It's up to you.
Wait. But I change
your restore SP every turn. So why are
I do?
Scared? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I wasted 40.
Good job.
There's Byakko. Oh, no, that's Barong. Get Barong.
Second one. First one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That looks weird. Where's the head? Where's... I can see the tail. That's a weird...
You want to take a look at its picture?
Huh.
So this is the opposite of Rangda. Oh! That's the... Eternal nemesis of Rangda.
Rangda is the girl, right?
Yeah.
Why? What? Why?
You'll find out when you look at the compendium.
They both look ugly. And this guy looks like a pug version of Shisa.
Cute.
Yeah. Hey, item. Oh! Rare! Homunculus.
Not bad.
Oh, not bad. But I already got tons of that.
Next floor? Oh, no, there's another area. So we're not gonna promise anything, but you probably will play Nocturne maybe 2017.
Wow, that's a long time.
Yeah, because next year we're gonna go through the Digital Devil Saga game. That's the plan. So no promises yet.
Digital Devil.
Digital Devil Saga.
What's that?
Those are SMT games as well.
Oh.
That's a side series, a small series.
Is that an RPG as well?
Yep.
A sec. I'll scan
two
the
games.
Hey, look at these guys.
They're shorter than Persona, don't worry. I think combined, those two games, they're about two-thirds of the length of Persona 3.
Oh.
And it's a good game. Those are good games.
Hmm. You know what they should name this table? Google Table. Because of the color scheme, yeah.
Oh no!
Yeah,
what's your weakness?
Majionga. I was trying to find one.
You don't have it.
Thor has it.
Yeah.
I killed them.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Critical hit. It's her heels that did the critical hit.
What?
It's her heel.
A heel?
Her shoes.
Oh. Huh. Oh no! No 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 no!
You're getting careless.
Yeah. Whoa!
There are two of them.
Mother, one of those.
Give me a sec.
Matrons,
I'll scan the target.
Again.
Why don't you just try attacking first?
Okay. Use mind charge.
She's focused now.
Please help me. The enemy's weakness is electricity.
Why didn't Ken use Zyonga or Zeodine?
Because he doesn't know it yet.
Yeah, but why would he prefer the physical attack?
Yeah. Whoa!
Miss.
But it missed. It looks good, but he missed.
Use Thor for Mad Zyonga.
Two enemies left!
Ooh, yeah!
Keep it up! The enemy's down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand! Great battle!
Oh, like
that's Raphael.
Hmm. Oh, I just need one more level. In that case, let's get the money.
First one!
Ta-da-da-da! Junpei is leveled up!
Hey, wasn't he supposed to say, I'm the man?
I mean, they can say two things.
Oh.
So the dog can howl two ways.
Really? I didn't notice that. I should pay more attention to that next time.
There are four enemies!
There's guys again!
What are they weak against?
Fire, right? Yeah, fire. Dang. Oh,
Junpei would have to take care of it.
Yeah.
Mind charge!
Why does she like mind charging so much?
Watch this!
Throw an attack!
Oh, crap!
Whoa.
Three more!
Oh, oh.
Okay.
Oh. Set it to knock down!
Alright, fine!
And Mikuro, stop using knockdown!
Leave it to me.
Yeah,
I
knock down everybody.
This attack, let Junpei
stay there.
I'm here!
Throw attack the one paralyzed! You stupid boy! There you go. Mitsuru knows what he's doing.
That was amazing, Mitsuru-san!
Another critical hit? Oh, yeah!
Mitsuru-senpai did it again! You've done it! I failed to finish it
off. Ow! Whoa, okay. Getting low on health.
Here's our chance.
Here's our chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Wow, overkill. Bad,
huh? Kikurihime, get her back.
Yeah.
Third one. And maybe you should ask Kent to heal you.
Ken, you should stop using Crowbell attack, please. Where are you?
Why do you want to hit him?
Because it's such an uncooperative kid. Whoa, that's a new enemy.
Attack.
A circus guy.
Just attack it for now.
Finish it
off. Roll attack! Stop wasting your health!
It's weak against
God. Oh, nobody has win. Only you can do it.
That one just won't die.
I think Jatayu has to win. Jatayu.
Yep. Garudine. Yep. Ow.
Only one enemy left!
One more kill.
Good job.
We already
XP
have
XP boost.
Fourth one. I think it's the third one.
Yep. Easy peasy. Discharge.
I want to get the weapon. Is it Thorvastia? No.
Yeah, he has it.
Oh,
Dionysus, sorry. Melchizedek also has it.
What? Didn't I just kill this?
There are two of them. Mothers
again.
Attack!
I think this is a.
It's weak again.
Yeah.
Lightning! You girls are so dead.
You found the enemy's weakness.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Great battle.
Hey, it's the Staryu guy again.
The Harabah.
Let's get him. I think it's the
second one.
Oh,
bad decision.
It's okay.
Hey,
do I get
the Garudine?
Yeah, you're gonna get the item now.
Yeah!
First time I'm gonna get it.
What will you let go?
Does this stack?
Oh, I don't think so. Yeah, get rid of
that one. Okay. Yeah, wait, but we can still inherit this.
But you have growth 3, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so get rid of 2.
I'm retired.
Magarda, and now he's gonna give you an item. Would you allow it?
Yeah, sure. First time I'm gonna see this.
Whoa! Storm Ray!
Holy shit. What's the...
My skill level has increased.
Who else?
Yes, yes, yes! My skill level has increased!
That's it. That's it. Okay. Huh. I wonder what it does. Storm Ring. Nullifies wind.
Hey,
damage.
That's good for Junpei. He's weak against wind.
Yeah, what equipment does he have?
Give that to Junpei.
Oh. Agni Brazier.
That's fire boost. Fire amp. Are you gonna go defense or offense? So you went defensive.
Yeah. Let's keep him alive. The guy's tired.
This is just the first floor.
That's
what you've explored.
Yeah.
That's it.
Anything there?
Dead end. Hey, Junpei got stuck.
He's tired. He's really, really tired.
Are you okay?
Well, based on the trend, maybe she meant to say the enemies are getting easier.
Really? Even the normal ones? The normal enemies?
Oh, there's no advantage. Okay.
There's one enemy, and it's powerful.
Let's see now. Item. We've got the, I think it's Anubis, yeah. Die for me! Wait, let's try Mamudun first. Maybe that'll work.
Mamudun! Miss!
What?
Waste of SP.
Oh crap! That's strong. Dang.
Only one enemy left.
I'll just use die for me. Ow! It's a big waste of SP. Should have used it from the start.
Oh, I didn't pay attention.
I'll get this. Because Junpei's been damaged a lot.
What? He's almost gonna level up.
Yeah,
for Elect Amp.
Google tables again.
Strike first. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
I haven't actually found out what's their weakness.
Really?
Yeah. Because last time I flashed on them, I killed them instantly.
Be gone.
Only two remain.
Whoa!
She's creating a lot. Is that her weapon?
Maybe that's the weakness of the table.
No. Be gone. Oh yeah, look, it's weak. You're right.
My will is unfailing.
It's strong against
slash. It's weak
physical
against slash.
Pierce or
slash.
Physical attacks in general.
Slash.
Survival beat, that's good. Oh man. There's no end to this.
There are four enemies. Attack!
Knock down.
Such a beast!
Please help me!
Help him!
Watch me in!
On to the next one.
You did it, Junpei-san.
Just one more.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Is this Ken's second time in Tartarus for this area?
Hey,
that's the
Take it on Kairos, get it.
That's the matchup
second
mutant.
One. What's his name?
Hey, his name sounds like a disease. Hey,
I'm the man.
There you go. We've got the old Junpei again.
Is this Ken's first time in Tartarus, or I think it's the second time?
I think it's the third time already.
What?
Yeah.
Why for not? This block, I mean.
Oh, for this block. Yeah, I think it's the first time.
There are two of them. Attack!
You just need to attack.
No, not you though. Oh.
Whoa. All physical attacks, Mike.
Your favorite? No, it's a critical hit. See?
Not bad.
See, it's only slash.
Oh.
Out of my way.
It's just slash of them.
You're unworthy of me.
Odd morsel. I don't need an odd morsel.
Remember, Nozomi ate that.
Nozomi. I gave him an odd morsel.
Yeah, that was the way to initiate the social link. You have to give him
the enemy's weak against
a weird snack that he has to taste it before.
It has multiple weaknesses.
Hama and
there are
ice.
Three enemies left.
He can handle. Jatayu has Magarudine.
What are you looking for?
Magarudine.
It's gonna cost a lot.
Yeah.
This ends now!
The enemy's down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand. You're unworthy of my time.
Ooh, yeah. Obelaris.
We already have that.
Nope. Do you?
Yes, we already got him a while ago.
Okay.
Let's get the money. Let me check. Double check.
My skill level has increased.
Who else? Oh, just her.
There he is.
Oh yeah. We just need we only have space for one
last. Let's head up.
Okay.
What floor do you think the next one is?
Well, maybe
200.
Yeah, 200. 200 is a good number. This guy's again.
Attack!
Just attack it.
Just use a flash attack with a fencing weapon.
Oh,
hey, look!
Let's
they're feared. They're afraid.
Yeah.
The sword has an effect of inflicting fear. Maybe that's what she.
You're unworthy of my.
Maybe that's what she calls execution.
Ken is tired.
Oh no. But I barely used him.
No, this is the second time.
XP boost.
Yes, yes, yes! My skill level has increased!
Right after he got tired.
Uh-oh!
Everybody's stuck.
Your favorite enemy.
Strike first.
Come on.
Oh no! Junpei's also slash.
Please help me.
Yeah, that's good.
Home run.
keep it up!
Oh no!
What about you?
They're down! You can use your Patra on Junpei
to wake him up.
Oh, he's the next
yeah.
one.
Yeah, use your Patra. Either.
Patra Gen.
No, Re-Patra.
Re-Patra. Find it.
Do you have it?
I'm sure I have a lot of it. Hey, Patra Gen.
Re-Patra.
Re-Patra is not the same.
You don't have it.
No!
Do you have a slash attack on anyone in your personas?
Not that one.
Swear.
Nope.
Those are all strike attacks.
I guess you don't have one.
Just pray for the best.
Is that my patron? Is that the same?
That's... You need three patron.
Okay. That's just a turn.
Try the critical hit the last remaining one. Oh, there are two of them still.
Yep.
Okay.
Two more enemies!
Oh, it's not critical.
Up here! Oh, crap! I let my guard down. The enemy!
Its hands are actually
the table.
Yeah,
the legs.
I didn't realize
its hands
that.
Are the legs.
So weird.
One enemy left. Last one. Don't let your guard down. Yeah!
Home run! Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a bitch.
Hey, it's that guy
Koko to Seikun.
That's for the last slot.
Last one.
Well, we can't get any more personas. Unless it's better.
Yep.
That's a teleport.
Oh,
I think these
attack.
Are wind.
It's weak
oh,
against
lightning. Thor.
Two enemies left. The enemy is down. Now's your chance. Here's our chance. Let's do it.
Three of your four party people
yeah.
are tired.
Yeah. We already have that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Varong. Third one. Hey! Oh, that's Dionysus.
Oh, it's Dionysus.
I think it's time he get replaced now. Right?
Yeah. I haven't used him. He was the MVP in
yeah,
one battle.
Yeah, in a couple of those boss fights. It was essential. Hey, Glowy.
Hey, the Gaiga.
Two strong enemies. Attack.
And look at. Oh, these are new.
Yeah.
Give me a sec.
And look at their.
I'll scan the target.
They've got holographic underwears. I wonder what I should use. Let's try Mazionga. Nope.
Out of my way.
Critical hit.
That was a poison,
Mr.
Oh. This
can't
be.
Hey, it's afraid.
Please help me. It's weak
wind.
Against Garu's
wind.
That one just won't die.
Garudine.
Jataya.
Two enemies left.
We found the enemy's weakness. Here's
our chance. Let's do it.
Understood. Still alive? Haha, yeah. Uh-huh. Missed.
I let my guard down.
Still alive.
Whoa,
Whoa! Another!
Couldn't finish it off.
The enemies returned to normal.
Why don't you just attack them? Oh, yeah, that one. Oh, wow! Right on the pecker. Nice.
Here's our chance. Let's do it. We can't afford to lose.
Can the resistance break affect accessories?
What?
Yeah, it does. Let's get the XP boost. Wrong. What?
XP boost.
The hell no.
Damn it.
Hey, My skill level has increased.
You're tired of this shit, Ken? Well, I just remember, Ken. Every time you feel tired and you feel weak, always remember, it's your fault that Shinjiro died, so you're stuck with us.
And then
stop
like...
messing around. Going to face this way and walk. Oh, hey, there's four of those loathy hot sati.
It has multiple weaknesses.
You can let Mitsuru and Ken take care of it.
Yeah, they're more.
They've
got more XP.
Critical
hit! Oh, yeah.
There are
four
enemies left!
Damn right.
This ends now! You've done it! Artemisia! You've done it!
Bam!
The enemy's down! Let's finish this! You'll fall by my hand! My will is unfair.
Raphael keeps appearing.
Yeah.
First one.
Wow, that's
and
very
there nice. You go. Now you can get him.
Yeah.
Nice.
Now he doesn't appear.
Yes. My skill level has increased.
Oh, please don't let that happen.
Ta-da-da-da! I'm the man.
Them again.
Attack!
I command thee!
It missed!
Watch this! Please help me!
Why didn't he use the Buddha skill?
Couldn't finish it off!
What the hell?
This ends now!
Oh,
it missed again! Gotta be kidding me!
Maybe Seth can't do act freely. Maybe because. Oh, that's his weakness.
Oh! It's missing!
Uh oh!
Wow!
They're weak against that one.
They're weak against Moodle. Not good.
Don't get careless!
Yeah. Don't miss this time. Thank you.
Just like I thought.
That's very close. Please hit. Oh yeah, very good.
The enemy's down.
Hey.
What?
What? Oh.
You stood up.
Oh, I stood up. Okay.
You'll fall by my hand.
I thought I was knocked down.
You were, but you stood up in your turn.
Oh.
My will is unfailing.
Hey, Titania, but I don't really need her now. So...
The XP boost, if you don't want Titania. You don't want her for fusion?
First one.
You don't want to breed her to someone?
Nah. She's low leveled.
Resurrect Ken.
Damn it, Ken. I know you're tired, but just stop pretending to be tired.
It's an item.
There's a revival beam.
And ask him to heal you.
And now that you've woken up, do your job. Give us some restoring massage. They didn't remove
the what?
The walls.
Go!
Goat?
Greatest of all time!
Four enemies! Attack!
Isn't that what goat means? Greatest of all time?
Is that a scaff terminology?
Internet terminology.
Really? I'm not aware. Oh!
That enemy is quite fast!
Please help me!
Please help me!
Oh man! It missed! Do they have other weaknesses?
It's weak against,
no, it's just fire.
There are four enemies
just
left.
Like,
wait, check your new personas. Maybe somebody has fire.
Good idea.
And the L1. Nope.
Hey!
But that's for all.
Yeah. I guess
just use that. Yes, switch to Kikorihime. That's her, right?
The one with the
Yeah. Just use it.
Okay. Wow.
Watch me now. Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Who's the man?
Not bad, huh?
You already have that.
You got some cash.
I should get the
The what?
I should equip the guy who's got the
Thor,
heart. Yeah,
Thor,
this guy.
Yeah, sure.
Who else?
That's it. Only Melchizedek.
Oh. I should use some more.
I think are you a millionaire now?
Not yet.
Yay! I'm a millionaire! Can you now be a billionaire?
Oh, that's going to take a long time.
Can you run past this dude? Just run past him.
Okay.
Head to the next floor.
Place is full of enemies.
You don't have to fight everyone.
Yeah.
That's a dead end.
But I really, really want the level up.
Rare item.
Now that I like. Hey, that's a stair.
Glowing enemy. Ready your wind. Hit it.
There are two strong enemies. Attack! It's
weak against wind.
Yep.
It's Jatayu, right?
That's right.
Two enemies left.
Magaradine.
Keep it up. Here's our chance. Let's do it.
Do it. Still alive.
I failed to finish it off.
Critical?
Whoa!
You're pretty good.
Oh, crap!
Just won't die.
Here's our chance.
It's evaporated.
Good job.
Hey, Callie. That's Callie.
Yeah, get Callie.
Uh oh. I don't know. Is it the first one? Oh!
Bad decision.
Too fast. I can't follow.
My skill level has increased.
Magic mirror. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Let's go up. You want to explore?
Want to explore some more? See, there's a lot of unexplored areas.
Fight that.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
What's your favorite enemy?
Just because I have this
tool. Down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand.
So the only ones that are not yet tired is Ritsuru, Aegis, Akihiko, and Yukari. Do you want Yaxini or you want XP?
XP.
Don't want some of that Yaxini booty.
Speed. That's a dead end.
$195, sorry.
Mazio gem. I don't really need those. I already have the Mazio dime.
It's weak against two enemies left.
It missed.
You missed.
Such persistence.
Hey, it's got Zeodine. Good work. You know what can sometimes surprise me?
Alright!
Yaxini!
Money!
Last one!
Let me check. I was very sure I saw me the Arahan.
Maybe now he's learned it because he leveled up further. No, you're wrong.
Where did I see it?
That was one of your personas, not Ken's.
That's weird.
Melchizedek has it, but not Ken.
Hmm.
this a lightning girl again?
It's weak again.
Lightning.
Thor!
You found the enemy's weakness.
The enemy's down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand.
Good job.
Oh no!
Mitsuru's tired!
Now they're all tired.
Only Junpei, only Akihiko, Yukari, and Aegis are not tired.
Yeah.
What are you aiming for?
Level 7 weapon. For selling. Hey!
Yeah, that's
it. Let's check first. You don't want to. Out.
Teleporter.
Is there an item?
Nope.
Behind that? Let's check.
Dead end. Dead end. Oh, there's a path there.
Yeah. You wanna go up now, man?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm also pretty tired. This Tartarus. The Tartarus. If you notice, the Tartarus episodes are getting more and more longer. Yeah. Compared to our previous Tartarus.
You know why?
Blocks, why?
Because in the earlier Tartarus areas, you're not fighting everyone. You were dodging some of them. But lately, you've been fighting every shadow.
Really?
Yeah.
I've been a trigger happy maniac?
Yup.
Huh. Or maybe the shadows are just more humorous. Isn't it?
Nope.
There are three of them. Strike first.
Weak against.
Win.
Magarudine.
There are three.
Most of the sun personas are birds.
Huh.
Most of them, not all, but most of them.
The enemy's off balance. Attack!
Here's a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a.
So I'm gonna. So maybe. SMT has a phoenix.
Good job.
A phoenix icon, right?
There's for phoenix. There's a phoenix demon slash persona.
Oh. Oh, that's confusing.
Set part one.
This is the worst. That was the worst.
That's what I said. Avoid the fourth one.
Yes.
No, you said the fourth one.
Yeah, the fourth one is the one to be avoided. You're not listening.
No, you're not saying anything.
Your fault.
You're crazy.
There are three of them.
Again.
Oh!
I think we should finish it off.
Please help me!
Can we finish it off?
Direction.
The enemy is down. Now's your chance.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Good job.
Money. Oh no. Oh well. No. This is stairs, but I still want to move around. Whoa. There are two items here. I like that.
Okay, so I just found out something.
What?
In December, there will be new Tartarus quests. I'm not sure if you can get the items. Not right now, because.
Why?
Okay, we're gonna check after battle.
Just like I thought.
Out of my way.
Just like I thought.
Finish it off.
Right, good job.
Be gone.
The enemy enemies down. Let's finish them. You'll fall by my hand. My will is unfailing.
Kingu.
But that's old.
What, are you a graphics whore? Just because it's old games, you don't like it anymore?
My skill level.
Check your items.
Hey, Phantom Rogue.
Do you remember if you got rainbow hairs from the Hogans? The red glowing enemies? Can you check?
Rainbow?
Rainbow hair.
I'm not sure. I don't think I did. Why?
Okay, so maybe you can't get the item without a quest yet. So if you want, after the next boss, we go back and save the last area of Tartarus next time in December. Because we still have new quests.
Oh.
New quests will be unlocked in December. Yep, we don't have it, so back out. So once we beat the next boss, we'll go home. Since everybody's almost tired anyway.
Yeah. Okay, what does this do? Plus 3 endurance. And the Phantom Robe. Whoa. Plus 3 strength. Endurance or strength?
It's up to you.
I think endurance. I need my life. And money. See? This game rewards exploration. Oh! You chased me all the way here? Nope.
It's frozen.
Frozen. Let it go.
You're really a big fan of that movie, huh? Your ringtone was that song.
It's weak against
what?
You have a YouTube video that you were singing along.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Admit it! If you wanna see it, just post in the comments. I'm gonna share the link.
Go ahead, guys, because I'm positive that good Mike job. Won't be able to produce it. It doesn't exist.
But of course, if everybody wants to request it, then you have to do it, right? The first one.
Hey, double up. I don't think everybody would be too interested.
So let's see. Harbuddy, Obelaris, Dekarabia. What are you aiming for?
Nothing really. I'm just avoiding the...
Okay, so if we get at least 10 requests for Rufus to sing along to Let It Go, you're gonna do it.
But there should be a deadline to that because... Because if you're going to leave it for the rest of... For the lifetime
we're gonna give it 1 week after this episode has been published.
Huh? Okay. Whatever, Mike.
Now you've committed.
Yeah, sure, but if nobody commented, 10... If nobody did comment 10 confirmations, then Mike has to do it!
No.
There has to be no Mike. There should be a risk for you too.
No.
There should be a risk for you too.
Multiple weaknesses.
Ice or hammer?
Ice? Just let Meturo do it.
You have a Bufula.
I do?
Yeah. I think Biako or... No, it's Anubis. Check Anubis. Yeah.
Hey, that's good.
There are four enemies left.
How come you're remembering who has which?
I don't know. I'm not in a very good condition right now.
The enemy is down. Now's your chance. Here's our chance. Let's do it. Understood. Great battle.
We already have that.
Yes!
Ta-da-da-da! Junpei is leveled up!
Hey! Get out of the way! I have a question.
What?
Let's say I attacked once with Melchizedek.
Nope, he only gets XP if it's the last one.
If he gets the last hit.
No, if he's the one equipped once you win the battle.
Oh. I should equip it more. Equip him more.
Attack!
There are three of them! Strike first!
This is a wind.
It has multiple weaknesses. The enemy
is weak again.
So
there are three enemies left!
Jatayu.
Oh, I'm going dry!
Bufudai!
Wow, that's very expensive.
She has learned her heavy ice skill.
You're unworthy of my time.
Who?
Kali!
Kali, let's get her again! I think it's the last one.
Try it.
Yeah! 55 barrel.
Obelurius or Hakoda Seiken? Who do you want to get rid of? Hangman or.
Who do we have?
You already have.
Hakoda Seiken.
You have two hangmans there.
Oh. Hank, Obelurius. Yeah, let's get rid of Obelurius. Oh, no.
What? After all the times he saved you?
Which is one time.
Oh, level 62. Look, once you were level 61, Raphael has not appeared anymore.
Yeah, that doesn't make sense.
There are four enemies. Attack!
Let Mitsuru take care of it.
It has multiple.
Yeah, we should change to Melchizedek. Merge. There you go.
There are four enemies left!
I'm gonna try...
Akasha Arts?
Yeah, or... Yeah, I think that's good.
Boom! Powerful! She doesn't have Mabufula? This is gonna be expensive!
What the hell? Why? Why do you do that?
Goodbye, Esty!
Stupid girl! Oh, yeah, finish it off! Finish your SP!
Dumb girl! Maybe you should just attack it.
Yeah.
If you get into trouble, run! Good job!
Atropos.
We already have that.
That's level 64 though. You don't want it?
Oh crap. What is it? Where's the level 8 XP? Ah! Oh! I was lucky! 20% chance! I got it correct!
Level up!
Yes!
Yeah, we got it.
Hey,
whoa!
New spear!
You're tired? Well... How about we make you more tired by letting him carry an even heavier weapon? Hey, distress! That's good. You know what? I don't think Ken has actually tried using an ordinary attack.
If you rush him, he would.
Yeah, but then he's never deliberately used.
Nope. Okay, time to head up.
Hey, there's another area there.
Dead end.
Oh! Hey, small enemy.
Dead end.
You can't be sure.
Jordan!
Huh. It's powerful, but we can attack first.
Damn,
Die for me, 40 SP.
Oh.
What about item?
Yeah.
Use some curse paper.
Curse paper. I haven't actually used that.
It's gotta work, right? Is it fake?
Hey! Nice!
Great battle!
I think I won it from a quest.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have enough health?
I don't know. You wanna heal?
Let's try healing.
Hey! Keeps on rolling!
Yeah.
Don't replace me! Don't fuse me!
Look, I'm so fabulous!
Item.
You're gonna turn around? Hell yeah, you are. Whoa, this is your enemy?
New enemy!
Attack! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
And this guy's... Yeah. Hey, let's try Megiddo. Wow, 45 SP?
That's right.
Didn't know that was so expensive. Huh. I'm gonna try Akasha Arts. Boom!
Whoa,
that's powerful.
It has multiple weaknesses.
Hey, it's weak against Pierce.
So Ken should do a normal attack.
Whoa, that's classy.
Here's our chance.
Oh, he's got a face. money.
Number three.
Ascalon! Main push? Distress! I should have warned them.
Hey, do you know what to do if you're confused, Rufus? You don't know what to do?
What?
You Ascalon! He knows the answer!
Ascalon. Yeah, right. Okay, Mike. Well, Ascalon has high luck, but... Wait. No.
The axe is below.
The main goosh has high odds in distress.
It's up to you.
What does luck do anyway? Does it improve
status
the...
Status ailments. Critical hits.
Oh, and does it improve? What's that? The hammer on. And
maybe
Mudo's
I'm not sure.
Really, not sure. Okay.
Check your animation first. Okay.
How about you? Do you wanna Thin Blade? Yeah.
Go ahead.
Oh yeah, I did not.
Just run past it.
Oh, goodbye.
Stairs. 198. Oh.
This game rewards exploration.
This is your favorite song, right?
201st. Yeah, let's change it.
Three more floors.
Oh, not. I'm so fatigued right now. I should. The Maya theme.
You really like this song.
It's okay. Oh!
And now you're in trouble.
Yeah.
Is this a happy tune or a sad tune?
It's a glorious tune.
Watch out! There are four enemies.
Hey, you can now knock down the tables.
What?
You can knock down the tables. Yeah. You're now a slasher.
You're right. But...
Yeah, why don't you knock down first?
It has multiple weaknesses.
This is weak.
No, the tables.
Okay.
Knock them down. Then do whatever you want after they're knocked down.
died.
Analyze it in time.
What? Because it died. Oh. And this
it has multiple weaknesses.
Weak against Harma and repels Mudo. Yeah, I think Tension. Yeah. Torrent shot.
Miss.
All those bullets and it's all missed. Ow.
Such resistance.
Oh. Oh no. You too much weak against it. Huh, stylish.
Here's our chance.
Really? Even though Mitsuru's down?
Yeah, only three of you.
Oh, so it's just Cool Pizza.
You're the leader.
Cool Pizza's down.
No all-out attack.
No all-out attack.
But make sure you ask Ken to heal you.
I have a question. What if everybody's down except me?
Then no all-out attack.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
You're gonna go in solo?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
What's your dialogue in the screen?
Yeah.
Dot.
Yeah! Something, some grunt or whatever.
You need at least one party member.
Odin. Does he have glow?
Thunder Rain! That's the strongest lightning spell in the game. Severe.
Whoa.
And it always shocks one foe.
Really? Always? That's nice.
Get rid of stagnant air.
Yeah.
If only you had Elect Boost as well, then...
I have Elect Amp.
But it will stack with Elect Boost if you had it.
Oh, really?
You want to get rid of Growth too?
No. I want him to get stronger.
I think Spellmaster is something that you'd like.
Spellmaster.
It reduces the SP cost by half.
Huh.
Heal!
What? Oh! I did not notice that.
Talk to Ken.
Yeah, sure. Let him. He has the highest SP. And Mitsuru, because she's not very thrifty, because she was sheltered in a rich, well-off family.
Should I heal? Yeah.
She doesn't know how to conserve. There's the stairs. Hey, this is it? Oh, there's more.
Dead end. Head to your left. What's there? Dead end.
Dead end. How about this place?
You better attack this one.
Get out!
You like this part of the song?
Yeah. Good.
One thing I don't like about how Persona first. Handles music is that in dungeons,
It's repetitive.
No, after you fight, the song resets back to the beginning. Remember that Maya song? It was already in that climax part.
Yeah.
After you fight this battle, it's gonna go back. It's gonna replay the song from the start.
Isn't that?
It doesn't continue. That's why you usually don't hear the latter part of the song in dungeons because it resets after fighting.
Oh.
So hopefully in Persona 5 they fix that.
Is that also the case in Persona 4?
Yeah, yeah. Throne!
Hey, throne, but no, I don't need you. First one? I think, yeah, it's the first one.
If you're not gonna get Persona, don't double up anymore.
Okay. So double up is just for Persona.
My Persona has a new ability.
Hey!
I can bring you back to the entrance instantly.
Whoa!
However, I can only use this ability inside Tartarus.
Well, duh.
Escape room.
So he can.
See the song has restarted. Oh.
So they can. So Pooh Pizza cannot use the teleport if
full moon.
For example,
in the
for example
monorail.
He's being threatened by both Yuko and Chihiro. Choose between us. Who do you want? And then Fuka, use escape route. No.
Strike first! It's weak against electric.
Damn. But I don't have any. Let me try using the
Ken has it.
First.
Hey,
such persistence.
Now Ken will burn his SP. Oh.
Left.
I feel so tired, but I have to go on.
Not bad.
Yeah, his heart will go on.
We can't afford to lose.
That's a low XP. Them again!
There are three of them! Strike first!
I have a lot of... I have
four.
A lot of care now.
Keep it up!
Here's a chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Great battle!
Atropos, level 64. You don't want it? Oh, level 64 Atropos?
Yeah.
Okay, where is she? Oh, I didn't find. Oh well. Oh,
bad decision.
Bad decision.
Actually, it's at level 64. Maybe level 54.
That's pretty low. Twenty-seven thousand.
Still a while.
Still a long way.
Use the stairs.
Ha! Huh, suck it.
And just run.
Anything? Any area I haven't?
Nope. Head to the stairs. Here comes the climax of the song. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Hey, speaking of the ending of songs, do you know Proto Man's theme?
Yeah, it's a long one.
Yeah, it's a long one. But the ending of Mega Man 3 doesn't allow you to listen it all the way. Oh man,
you are in trouble. Time to fight.
What? Hiding behind.
Oh, that's unless you wanna go to the next floor, it's up to you.
There are three enemies. Be careful.
Junpei, that's for you.
Oh! Wow!
Now he's down. He can't do it.
You actually have a persona now. It's fire, right?
All right.
Critical hit again.
That's weird. Why do they have?
Why do they have a high percentage? Switch to Kikari Hime. Yeah.
There are three enemies left.
Kikari Hime.
Down, let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
The enemy's down, including Ken. You're gonna beat up Ken as well.
Good job.
And there's Kikurihime.
Yeah, make sure Ken heals you.
You know what? Maybe I should use. Yeah.
Yes, you.
I think he doesn't have a lot of SP left, so I'll just use Midyarahan.
Okay then. Maybe you should head up to the next floor. You're running out of juice.
Okay. In the next battle, I'm going to try.
Hey, heal first. Heal.
I'm going to try using the Oracle. If I get lucky, maybe.
Hey, watch out! You don't want to head up. You're running out of SP.
Let's try one more time.
It's powerful, but we can attack first.
Tactics.
Oh,
you already
used
it.
I can only use Oracle once a day.
Once a day.
Okay, got it.
You wanna use some
Die for me or curse paper?
Yeah, let's use curse paper.
That's your last one.
Do you have Mudu Stone? Like, oh, I don't have it.
Anubis has die for me.
Yeah, but let's just use curse paper.
Woo! Great battle!
Third one. Don't fight that. You're running out of SP. I suggest you go to the next floor.
Okay.
You have one more floor. Hey, get that one.
Whoa!
That's a lot of money.
SMT rewards exploration.
Please be careful.
Please be careful.
That's it. You can still fight about two more battles, I think.
There are two of them. Attack!
My Gyarudine.
Are you sure? Is it lightning or wind?
The enemy's lightning.
See? Good thing you check.
Whoa.
He's Thor. Or if you want, you can try Odin's Thunder Rain.
Ha! Yeah, let's try that. Where is it?
Odin.
Two enemies left!
It's gonna burn your SP though.
Wow, 32!
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's just one!
Yeah.
Dang.
Bam!
Yeah!
Well done.
So powerful.
That can't take care of it. Just attack.
Oh no, I can't change anymore.
Appear!
Next!
We already have that.
Next! Last one.
Damn.
Yes!
I want Melchizedek to get it!
Doesn't look like you're gonna get it.
Damn. Oh!
These are the wind guys, right? Check.
It has multiple weaknesses.
No, it's ice, actually. You have ice?
Yeah, but I want to give the SP.
Okay, then.
SP to... Akasha Art!
Whoa! Killed that one. Executor!
Whoa! Ken is so...
You're unworthy of my time.
he wasn't executed, unlike you.
He's very...
My skill level has increased.
He's a very unpredictable kid. He may have some...
So have you figured out what the...
Oh! I did not see that!
You're in trouble.
Dang!
Why are you being careless?
There are three of them!
Sorry.
You're at the last floor!
Yeah.
Ha! Okay. Weak against lightning, right? Check.
It's weak against There are three
Switch.
Enemies left!
Odin.
I just go with Thor. Mazzy on the works anyway.
The enemy's off balance. Attack!
Here's a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Great battle!
Heal!
Seven. Last one.
Oh man, Elect Amp.
Why are you not happy about him leveling up?
Oh, that, yeah, that's good, but Vicious Strike. Oh.
Maybe Masoko Kaja, you're not really using it.
Yeah, we're not using it anyway.
Elect Amp.
Okay, so that's it. That's all of his skills, right?
Nope. Or is it? Yeah, I think it is.
How many? 61. How much does...
What are you doing?
Yeah, I can't. I'll just let Ken do the healing.
Maybe you should head up now.
Nope, nothing there.
Fight that, kill it.
Uh-oh. Just turn around.
Hey, Kori Hime! Are you gonna let Junpei?
I'll just
give him one turn to try. Megiddo?
Yeah, let's try Megiddo. I haven't actually seen. Boom, but it's not.
I failed. Please help me!
But nobody's weak against it.
Keep it up!
What element is it?
Almighty.
Yeah, it's Almighty, but...
But
how do we know which element is strong against it? Or
nobody.
Nobody?
It's a hidden...
Here's a
hidden element.
Oh. But there are enemies weak against it.
Nope.
Nothing. We don't know.
The all-out attack is actually Almighty as well.
Huh, really?
Last one.
Come on, reward me. Oh.
That's it. Let's go to the 201st floor and get ready for the next boss. Or if you want, we can face a boss in the when we go back to Tartarus.
Hey, there's some. Whoa.
Another time. Just get the item.
Hypatrogen.
So what do you think? Do you want to face a boss now or when we go back in December? It's up to you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, let's at least see what it looks like. Why?
Because we should not finish Tartarus yet. Like I said, there will be new quests that unlocks in December. The monster quest, collect these items.
Oh.
And since you haven't gotten those quests yet, I don't think the items will appear. That's why it's best to just return in December.
Very well. Then we should come back.
Yeah, because everybody's tired anyway, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Rufus. I guess it's time to call it.
Yeah.
Let's save the game. And next time, in the next episode, we're gonna go back.
Nobody's going home.
Yeah, they're now more determined. United! So thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time as we head back to the dorm for social linking mode.